Hi, hello, good morning, amazing people. There is a lot to learn in our life. We should learn as much as possible and achieve as much we can. But when I get hurt, some quotes comes into in my mind. In that, Chanakya Tantras are also included. When Panchatantras doesn't work, we should follow Ranatantras. But when Ranatantras don't work, we should go with Chanakya Tantras directly. Here are some Chanakya Tantras to get success in life, to take revenge, to live happily, to get peace, to get pleasure, and finally for enemy destructions. Let's begin. Physically beautiful woman can give you pleasure to only one night, but mentally beautiful woman gives you pleasure for lifetime. It is a good idea to accept the person who is beautiful from the mind. A person should not be too honest, because straight trees are cut first and honest people are screwed first. One should not trust the sweet words of evil people, because they don't forget their original nature. Tiger doesn't live violence. Even if a snake is not poisonous, it should pretend to be poisonous for its safety. It is always best to make friendship with good people, because how water becomes milk by mixing with the milk, same way we become good by doing friendship with good people. The king who goes on the illegal path and doesn't care to the pains and problems of his citizens, he will be destroyed by his own selfishness. In the same way, a man who doesn't care for his society dies. One small chain is enough to control a large elephant. A small lamp is enough to erase the darkness. A thunderbolt is enough to crush a large mountain. Your body, shape, size, beauty are not important. Only your strength and confidence are important. Getting an education is like a penance. To get it, one should sacrifice the crush of home and the illusion of magic. Whoever looks at woman in a bad way will never be holy. He invites his own decline. The qualities that comes from birth cannot be changed. However, if you pour the milk on a neem tree, neem will remain as neem only. It will not become jaggery. Even though the crow is sitting on a tallest building, it cannot be called as Garuda. Similarly, a person's honor is determined by his qualities, but not on his height, position, or wealth. The fragrance of flowers spreads only in the direction of the wind, but the goodness of a person spreads in all directions. You can take control a greedy person by paying money, but if you want to control a good person, then you have to tell the truth. How a drunkard doesn't know right or wrong, in the same way, a selfish people will not realize right or wrong. To test the originality of gold, we burn it in a fire. Similarly, the allegations on individuals test their genuineness. Apart from being with bad friends, bad wife and bad disciples, it is good to be alone, because these people worse our life rather than lighting it. Our problems and pain should not be shared with others, because people make fun of our weaknesses, laugh at them and take advantage of them. When learning something in life, while doing business and while eating, shame should be left completely. It is not good for a wise man to live in a city where people break the law, don't fear of honor, don't donate, and don't respect the art. Once you start working on something, don't be afraid of failure, and don't abandon it, because people who work sincerely and complete their works are the happiest. Poverty can be removed by luck. If it is clean, then simple clothes also look beautiful. If food is hot, it tastes delicious. In the same way, even if beauty and property are not there, the person having good qualities is liked by all. Living with a wife who has no high ideals, doing friendship with a bad person who kicks at back, working with people who always talk, and living in a house where poisonous snakes are there, all is same and unsafe. The man who spends more than he earns, who tries to quarrel with those people who are more powerful than him, and who has a bad eye on woman, doesn't need much time for his destruction. One should always be satisfying as possible in case of the house, the wife, the children, the earning and the wealth, but should not be satisfying in case of knowledge. A good wife is one who serves her husband in the morning like a mother, loves him in the day like a sister, and pleases him like a prostitute in the night. A bee that cuts the wood doesn't dare to cut a flower. This is the love. A man who only opens his mouth while eating, he attains 100 years of happiness in 1 year. Silence is a great weapon. The work that doesn't take place from the great war can be done by a silent war. How much we talk more, that much of problems comes into our path. Time perfects men as well as destroys them. Time is in nobody's hand. Nobody is friend or enemy to none. Time makes everyone friend or enemy. Learn from others' mistakes, because you don't have a long life to learn everything by making all mistakes. You really don't have to touch the fire to see how hot it is. Youth and feminine beauty are the most powerful weapons in the world. You will unnecessarily create an enemy by punishing the innocent. The biggest guru mantra is, never share your secrets with anybody. It will destroy you. Atheists don't have the friends. Brave people don't have the fear of death. Satisfaction is the mother root of all happiness. The excellent thing that can be learned from a lion is that whatever a man intends doing should be done by him with a wholehearted and strenuous effort. Books are as useful to a stupid person as a mirror is useful to a blind person. Education is the best friend. An educated man is respected everywhere. Education breeds the beauty and the youth. A man is born alone and dies alone, and he experiences the good and bad consequence of his karma alone, and he goes alone to hell or heaven. A man is great by his deeds, not by birth. Before starting any work, ask yourself, why I am starting this work? Can I get success in this work? What are the loss and profits of this work? If you get satisfactory answers, then go ahead. As soon as the fear approaches near you, attack on it and destroy it. Test a servant while in the discharge of his duty, a relative in difficulty, a friend in adversity, and a wife in misfortune. One who is overly attached to his family members experiences fear and sorrow. The mother root of all grief is attachment. Thus, one should discard attachment to be happy. One who lives in our mind, he is near to us, even though he is far away from us. But one who is not in our mind, he is far away from us, even though he is near to us. There is some self-interest behind every friendship. There is no friendship without self-interest. This is a bitter truth. God doesn't live in the wooden, stony or earthen idols. He lives in our feelings and thoughts. As long as your body is healthy and under control and death is distant, try to save your soul. When death is imminent, what can you do? Save your soul from death as much as possible. Once you lost your body, you cannot get it back. Treat your kids like a darling for the first 5 years. For the next 5 years, call them. By the time they turn 16, treat them like a friend. Your grown-up children are your best friends. We should not worry for what was happened in the past, nor should be anxious about the future. We should do the present things correctly. One who listens his criticism peacefully, he gets the victory over the world. The gold is tested in 4 ways: rubbing, cutting, heating, and beating. In the same way, a man is tested by his sacrifice, behavior, qualities, and actions. By wishing, no work will be completed. No prey will enter into the lion's mouth on its own. So we have to work hard to fulfill our dreams and desires. The greatest task can be completed by completing smaller tasks first. It is similar to a thick rope which is used to tie wild elephants in anger. The thick rope gains its strength by several small threads tied together. There is no official ceremony held to declare the lion the king of forest. He himself becomes the king of forest by his own attributes and heroism. Rain falling over ocean is meaningless. Feeding a well-fed person is meaningless. Charity to a rich person is meaningless. and lighting a lamp in daylight is meaningless. In the same way, it is meaningless to love someone who has stone heart. Friends, if needed, use these Chanakya Tantras to get success in your life. But don't destroy yourself by using these policies to take revenge. All the very best and thank you.